Okay, hey guys, here we are back in the campaign. This is C-Rock. I know I missed Friday. Yes. But we were back in on Saturday and Sunday, so it's all good. And here we are about to change the amount of food that these places have. Everybody's got no food. And we have to deal with it. Okay. Then we'll do that one. That one's done. Yeah, and these guys, so this is the one that's causing me so much food debt. So, 4, that one too, 6, this one, I need to go ahead and maybe do that one, yes, okay, alright, now. Now we're going on through this, and we will see how the turns change. He is building up quite the forces right there. You think he will attack? He will attack. But not with full force. Not with full force. This is to be noticed. He did not decide to attack with the full army. This is to be noticed. Do you notice this? I notice this. Alright, so let's see what happens in this. Alright, here we are back in the battle. And yes, we are doing this live. Live, and the enemy forces are approaching, as they would say. But we will not know because it is so, you know, the thing is so whatever these days. No, general, that's not the way you go. You know, I didn't tell it to go that way. I didn't tell you to go that way. We'd be happy there are no spikes there. Nope, get in there. So I can't have both these guys out here. And they have attacked this way, and now we'll go ahead and get in that. And now they're gonna go ahead and burn all this stuff. Yeah. Because they attacked with the, those guys, just gonna go ahead and. Surprised they didn't attack right there first. Ow. This guy's talking about how he fell. Tobogganing. I've never been tobogganing, I don't think. And now they're all gonna go ahead and get trapped in these little things. Ha! They fell for it. It's now collapsing. And everybody's getting popped there. Okay. No. Bring them on back as they all get burnt through this thing. They're not being burnt too much, but they're all gonna get a little bit tossed at. Fire down this. And these guys, no, go away, go away. Okay. Uh-huh. Again, don't care. So they're all ready. I cannot land anybody right here. Is this too steep? Is this too steep? It is too steep. This is most unfortunate. This is most unfortunate. We can land people right here, though. Maybe we can land people right there. That might be a better idea. And they all fire in on that. Alright, continue to do that. So we'll put them over there, and they'll attack the guys that are retreating. As we do eventually land these guys, put them close enough, and they'll go ahead and fire on them too. Depends on a lot of things, right? These guys are all popping on them. Alright, we'll move all these guys on up as they retreat. Looks like I might lose a few of them, but that's the case with that. Is that We should be getting closer. We can go ahead and come from behind on this one. Over here. This is all at 2x the speed, too. Here. And we are definitely using this to our advantage to go ahead and do this. Move this back. Put this person out there as they finally kill off this guy and come on in here. They will be attempting to go on in through there. So we're gonna go and put him on in front. Alright. Move these guys on in. Attack. These guys around. So, that's going on. I don't know if we're going to win it, but maybe outlasting would be kind of the way that this would go. Attack that. Now we're gonna attack them from behind too. Oh. Mm-hmm. And now we can attack the back of these guys as they're attacking them. So we'll be able to take out this. We'll be able to take out this. Yeah. It's their table. They just needed a ping pong table to play ping pong on. It just so happened that the best ping pong table was that country. Sorry. This country. We play ping pong. So we'll be able to take these on out. We can take the back of this on out. And everything's, you know, pretty much leaving over here, and this is my guy. And take that one out. So they're not done too bad. Should be good. Move back. Should be able to hide in like the markets, right? That's what you should be able to do. And this one should just stay here. And we'll move this guy back here. So we broke through over here, broke the, and now we're going to break through over here, is take this on out, too. So. That's true. So we'll run into the back of these guys with the general. And this will be, they will probably re-attack me again after that. This is to be noted. Even when this is done, I will be re-attacked. Okay. Is so everybody is aware of that. Bring this back. Why do I do such a thing? These guys were in here to have them attack that. Okay, so we are we offed this guy here. So these guys all get taken on out. Those are Not through this. And now I'm gonna go ahead and kill these guys. They're tired. Put that into there. And with these guys around to go ahead and take out as much as we can for the next 18 minutes. Is this his army in the ocean? This is mine. I didn't realize I had like a second incoming army. This is news to me. I was granted. They came from the gods themselves, I believe. Yeah. Put these two over there, and we'll put this one right here. Okay. It's gonna try to be. Over here. Kill these guys, I don't know. As they sail on in. They are my second army. They have come from the gods, though. They have. Do not be mistaken. They have come from the gods. They will bring me news from the gods. News about my incoming victory. And we will now attack that. Move them over there, have them help out, and we're gonna have this person. Move these guys in from the back. land in the back. Take that on out, take that on out. If we can go and kill that on off, and we can take the rest of these on out. Oh, they're all getting popped. Attack that. Let me take those on. I think we can hold it back, but I don't know if we can go ahead and take another battle. That'll be the problem. Over there. And then this general can attack. here. We will eventually. We'll move everybody over there. So, I think we'll engage them. No, there's two of them. And we probably shouldn't do such a thing. Okay. Ooh, we can pull them on out. These spearmen are really wanting you to attack in a certain can they come through this way? We'll do so. We'll try. So yeah, they can come through this way. Excellent. This is a good avenue. And they have jabs too in these guys. So since these guys have jabs, I know I've spoken a little while there. Since these guys have jabs, they can go ahead and fire in on them from behind. As these guys are all weakening now, this is good news. This is good news right here. So we will be able to finish this off. I don't know if I'll be able to win within this amount of time. Put them right there. And we'll have these guys attack the back of this. I'm gonna come in here and shoot it on this. And when this is done, we'll see how that goes. All right. All firing on that. They're all firing on that. All We're continuing to fire in on this. With all these guys. Oh, they're done. What is this? This is some of my guys. They came back. March someone in for victory. And we will have such things. And boom, bada bing, bada bang. We are victorious. Okay. Alright, back in here from the battle. And it looks like we did win. So we managed to kill a bunch of them too. But I think we might get attacked again. Because that's what it looks like. It's happened. Kill all the captives. Let's see what happens. No, no, no. They don't attack again. That's good news. This is good news. This is good news. So he's coming to help me, maybe, hopefully. So we'll look through this turn, and then we'll see what happens. Yeah, I think he killed one of those armies. Buy more of those guys. He's going up towards them. These guys are over here. This is the weirdest. This is a weird shaped one. How does that look on the map? It's this one right here. This big one. You see, I have this. So they're gonna bring this guy over there, and this guy down here. Okay, so we're gonna bring this guy over here. Okay, so 4. More food, 3 food. So now we're gonna go ahead and save. Thank you for watching. Hit like and subscribe, and tune in next time. Bye bye.